the first game of the season between these two great, great rivals. And there should be many great seasons to come.
Yeah, and this contest might tell us a bit more about how this season's going to pan out.
It's the kick-off, and it's Newcastle United who are on the ball. Newcastle United's lineup: Tim Krul starts in goal. Vernon Anita plays with Moussa Sissoko in midfield, and they just go with the one striker up front. And Verona are going to line up for this game like this. Alan, this is your domain, really. Let's have a look at the formation of the team, which is a sort of 4-4-2, I guess.
A sort of, yeah. This manager, he's always quite adaptable in his formations and trying to spring a surprise, I think, with his 4-3-1-2, you might describe it as.
Jacopo Sala.
Romolo.
He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Free kick, and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Paolo Pazzini. Here's the cross. That was very impressive, the way they continued to keep the build-up going, to sustain the pressure. But it looks as though that has just petered out a bit now. They'll have to try and raise their game again. They've got to defend at the moment. Trying to keep the ball, not anymore. Greco. It could be a chance. He committed himself and he made the right decision. He can only put it behind for the corner. The corner has been wasted because it's gone over everyone and out for a throw on the other side. Florian Thauvin. Wijnaldum. And Newcastle on the attack. Played into the middle. Pisano. It'll be a throw. Pisano. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. Big test this for Newcastle, but one that they feel that they can pass with flying colours. He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team.
ease the pressure.
On Bemba. It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here. Moras. Chancel Mbemba. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Moussa Sissoko.
Romelu.
It's cut out the pass, intercepting if you like. And now can go on the attack, maybe. Salah. Jacopo Salah. It's a turnover of possession here. Wijnaldum. Back. That's a good challenge between the two of them there. Gianpaolo Pazzini.
And it's going to be his throw here.
Gianpaolo Pazzini.
Supporting player alongside
Salah. Oh, in goes the cross. Well, it will be dealt with easily by the defenders there. It wasn't a great cross in truth. Now they can build from the back, the opposition. Tovan. Mancini.
Maurizio Colaccini.
That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Romelu.
That's out of danger there with that clearance. Greco. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Mbemba. Gianpaolo Pazzini. Chancel Mbemba.
Throw in now.
Pisano. Newcastle go in and get the ball back. Tovan.
In midfield, they've got it back via an interception.
At Newcastle United, issues have changed in recent times. Just finishing in the top 10 was an ambition for the board. Now they're talking about the top 8 and having a cup run, which they haven't had for a while.
No, well, the fans expect, they always have done, to play football in a certain way. And for some players, that can prove difficult. Long overdue for success, this place.
Able to make a good interception. Fabrizio Colaccini.
Jack Colback. The ball's got away from him. Gianpaolo Pazzini.
Salah.
Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception.
Newcastle, their man fouled.
Gomez, that will help ease the pressure. Mbemba. Moussa Sissoko. They'll get a free kick for that.
Romolo,
Giampaolo Pazzini.
Now the shot! Oh, great work by the keeper.
Corner.
Pazzini! Tries to punch it away.
That'll be another corner coming up. Half time, and the score is 0-0 here. Steady at best in the first 45 minutes, still 45 minutes to go, of course.
He worked hard enough, but just didn't come off for him. But he's got another half to put things right.
It's been pretty somber viewing for the spectators here. A very dull first half, I have to say.
Now, shocked me that. Can't get my head around it, because there's more than enough good players out on that pitch to give us a lot more than we've seen.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Newcastle on the attack. Jack Colback. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. That's an easy interception, because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Jack Colback. The opposition back off, they could be in trouble.
and the ball gets to here. Trying to get to the cross, Pazzini. A throw here. Pisano. That's good support play from his teammates. Pisano. Another turnover here, and the assistant signals for the throw. Jack Colback, Wijnaldum. Greco.
Romolo.
That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. And now a throw-in. Jacopo Sala. How to tackle.
Romolo.
Good work by the goalkeeper. Throw in here. Greco, we can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. Moussa Sissoko. He's cut out the pass, intercepting if you like, and now can go on the attack maybe. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition.
Fabrizio Colaccini.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Wijnaldum. Florian Thauvin. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Now they've won the ball back and trying to make something of it quickly. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball. Back. Brilliant team play this, with the passing, the score! Call back! Oh, well saved! The goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick. Jacopo Sala. Gianpaolo Pazzini. Pisano. onto the attack now.
He could cross it now.
He needed to time that tackle well. It's cost a corner. Could have been worse if he got it wrong.
Pulled back!
Well, as blocks go, that's a good one.
Gomez. Fabrizio Colaccini.
Chancel Mbemba.
He can lay it off to the supporting player.
There goes the cross.
Cross is blocked here.
Deflected behind. A clear corner.
And it's a header. And it's a shot that the goalkeeper can deal with quite comfortably.
Definitely a throw in there.
Will be two changes at one go for the manager. Jack Colback. On towards Pazzani.
Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort.
Greco able to make stop the game for the free kick. Jack Colback.
Good interception there.
A very important one, in fact, because they might have got in for a winning goal here.
He's put it in well.
He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
Chancel Mbemba.
Obertong.
Sizoka.
Mazzini. Romolo.
He can hit it here. He's made the the save.
That's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming.
Shots on.
Well, there is the final whistle, and it's finished all square. Well, there's going to be many games between these two rivals. They seem very well matched to me, and it's been reflected in the final score, a draw.
Yeah, I think come the end of the season, come the end of the matches between these two, there won't be much to split them.
I think had he been better today, maybe the result would have been better for his side.
Not often you see him marked and negated as much as he was out there today. Top.
It could be a chance.